Hey guys, this is D Knuckles here, and I just wanted to go over something that I did with my new body here. This is from a size 4x4. It's not a great paint job. I messed up. I was learning how to do some masking. But what I wanted to show you is what I actually did to the inside of the body. Doing some shoe goo and drywall tape. Some people might think I did a little overkill. I did damn near 90% of the entire body, as you can see. And then I put the white little washers right around the body posts so that way it don't rip. And I did this. It's pretty strong, pretty durable. It still flexes. But I did this to see how well my bodies are gonna start holding up. It added a little bit of weight. Not too much. I think it maybe added, on the scale, 4 ounces with all the drywall tape and shoe goo. 4 to 6 ounces, actually. But yeah, that's what I wanted to show you. I wanted to see how well it's going to do. Normally, I just go ahead and do like the corners, the creases and stuff, like right around the window area, the front, the back, tire wells. This time, I went ahead and did damn near everything. Just wanted to test it out, see how well it's gonna work. Took about 1.5 to 2 tubes of shoe goo. Took about 2.5 hours over a week, about 4 times to go ahead and get it all done. It's pretty strong. I'm gonna see how well it holds up. But yeah, that's the body. And that's the shoe goo, pretty much over the whole body. Time to go test it out.